this is a beautiful old hymn. It's called Great is Thy Faithfulness. It was written in the 18th century, 1870, and it's one of my favorites.